Amy Saleh of Canada just had a collision during the warm-up here for this final group to skate. She just collided and was knocked to the ice. Here it is on tape.
Elena and Anton just skating full speed, preparing to come around the corner, and there she was, going in completely the opposite direction.
She was setting up a triple toe loop and was turned with her back to them and turned around, and it just happened.
And they had their back to her just until they stepped forward. See, there, he's looking away.
So was Jamie, and then it was too late.
Then,
Jamie was totally stunned, stayed there for a few moments, but they're both okay.
All four of them are going to be shaken.
She has a little time to collect herself. They're the third pair to skate in this free skate to decide the medals, and they're in second place.